the near death of his wife. Please proceed to the next room. No shoving or pushing. As a young child, Lucy proves difficult for her elderly parents. In this very room, her mother read her stories by Shelley and Poe and histories of the Borgias. With no friends to speak of, she would capture small animals to play with. Their skins were found nailed to the undersides of the furniture. Guests are not allowed to remove items as souvenirs. Morticia was soon convinced her daughter was possessed. Hannibal was certain he could beat. Morticia's psychic insisted that Lucy could be saved by driving out her evil spirit. Rooms such as this one were built to confuse the spirits, making it more difficult for them to find Lucy. One morning, Hannibal came. Suspiciously like him, swinging from a noose. Climbing on the ceiling furniture is strictly prohibited. Please proceed to the next room. Hannibal's favorite cook quit when...
Thank you. That's it.
As we pass back through the parlor, notice the stairway going nowhere. This was yet another attempt by Morticia to confuse the evil spirits possessing her daughter. It is not permitted to dangle small children over the railing as you proceed to the next room. Scarlatta conducted seances in this room for Morticia in an attempt to drive the evil spirits from her daughter. Lucy would sit in the room above this one and knock on the ceiling during seances. Madame Scarlatta once accused the little girl of trying to push her down the stairs. There is no need to be scared. Modern science has proven that ghosts are not real and seances are fake. When the Grandchester Mystery Mansion was sold at auction, several trick candles were found here.
Required by law.
What child would not want to be born like the one Lucy used to skin small animals. Tripped and fell onto the scissors.